The Cosmopolitan is a contemporary classic. Originating in the late 70s, early 80s America, it received cult status by featuring in the popular TV series Sex and the City. In order to make a Cosmopolitan, we first need to make our garnish by cutting an oval of skin from an orange and then removing the bitter pith with a knife, like so. This will give you a nice oval piece of fruit for later. So, into our Boston glass, we're going to add 40 mils of vodka. Not a bright red one. So if it's too red, it means there's too much cranberry. Okay, we're simply going to give that a shake. There we are. Then double strain that into our martini. Look at that beautiful light. Flamed orange zest. In order to do this, simply heat the skin of the orange with the lighter, like so, and then squeeze to give a lovely caramelized orange smell to the top of the drink. Because the zest contains oil, that will float on top of your cocktail and will be there right in front of the glass, so you can smell like a blur. We bring the glass just to give you a slight taste of the orange, and just drop the garnish straight in. There you have it.